Diddy Kong, and then we're gonna be putting our Yoshi amiibo up to level 10. And then getting some more trees and reading some more for you, and then also Smash Tour. So let's go to games and more. Solo. Classic. We're almost done with the first row here. We got one new figure. No trophy, sorry. Sonic the Hedgehog. I'll pick Charizard.
Versus King TDD, Mark, Fox, and Zelda.
Castle Siege.
Ready? Go!
Go! You mean villager girl?
Ready? Go!
Ivasaur, Bulbasaur's other evolution.
Ready, go! Team battle! Ready, go!
Master Hand.
Versus Master Hand.
Here's Diddy Kong's amiibo.
Thank you.
93 gold.
Choose your fighter.
How it going? Oh. See if I can find some, and I'll read them later. $599. Fletchling. Buy. And one more coin. Now. Gotta go for Nepo. What?
Yoshi!
Yes. Pink. World.
Yes, yes.
Do we have any equipment? Yes, we do. Now let's go to smash.
Free for all. Yoshi.
Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword.
Three, two, one, go!
Wow.
Thank you.
level 5. For 10 battles.
Free for all!
Pokemon X and Y stage.
3, 2, 1, go!
There we go. Pilot wings.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yoshi versus Pac-Man. No, Pac-Man's got the baseball bat. Thank you. here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time! Sudden death, go! Game! The winner is... Yoshi!
Level 10, there we go. Feed him some more. Okay, now, there we go. Now we'll go to Smash Tour. Play big, but we'll play only 15 moves. Great Charizard.
Ready? Go!
Oh yeah, we're on a Kirby stage. Dun, dun, dun. Kong won that one. Defense is going. One.
Show them what you got, Night Baby.
Team battle.
Ness.
Ready? Go!
Okay. Jigglypuff. Pink little Mac and a pink sweatshirt with a hoodie, I mean.
Ready? Go!
Yeah! for all.
I'm Pikachu with little goggles.
Ready? Go!
Jigglypuff, the hat.
Ready, go!
Leave it to Hero Boy.
Four, three, two, one.
got a fighter, so.
Game!
Here we go.
Ready, go!
Oh, I'm fast.
Backslash!
There we go.
The winner is King DDD. Final result.
Ooh, I got a couple new ones too. Now let's go buy some. And then we'll read. Oh, Pac-Man, got it. Chicken hat acquired. Samurai armor acquired. Unlock the Pac-Man stage. Help the fairy and get home. Counter Mew for the first time. Strange things do happen. There we go. Pokemon Trainer. And the Descent Flint Beetle. Hammer Bro. Electrode. Starry. Go to horde mode and see what it's like. Well, our collection is getting bigger. Okay, now we got 1, 2, 3, 4, excuse me, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 new ones. This water type Pokemon, Staru, greatly resembles a star. Exposing one to a water stone causes it in the province of Starmie. Another star-shaped Pokemon. Kilaf exists, but the two don't look at all similar. In Smash Bros., Staru would attack foes with Swift. Anyone hit with that will be seeing stars. Game Boy. Pokemon Red and Pokemon Blue, 9/1998. Nintendo 3DS Pokemon X and Y, 10/2013. Electrode, an electric type Pokemon that stores energy inside its body, nicknamed the Bomb Ball by some. The slightest shock risks setting this Pokemon off. If you're feeling brave, you can throw Electrode at your foes before it detonates. Handle with care or it'll go off in your hands instead. Pokemon Red and Pokemon Blue, 9/1998. Pokemon X and Y, 10/2013. Hammer Bro. These elite trooper turtles usually appear in pairs in Super Mario Bros. Wearing helmets and chucking hammers at Mario when summoned, they advance on the nearest opponent and lob hammers in a graceful arc. Sometimes they'll throw and they jump to mix things up. Super Mario Bros. 10/1995. Super Mario Bros. Super Mario Galaxy 5/2010. Inodescent Flint Beetle. These guys appear in the Pikmin series, dropping rare items and fleeing nearby Pikmin. Purple Pikmin can flip them over, making the whole getting rare items process a lot easier. According to Louie, cooking one of these guys yields a meal with a distinct and delicious flavor. Appears in excuse me, guys. Pikmin and Pikmin 2, 12/2001, 8/2004. Pokemon Trainer. Pop quiz. What do Misty, Brock, Cynthia, Iris, and Ash all have in common? That's right, they're all Pokemon trainers. This Pokemon master is making the same. Back in Pokemon in Super Smash Bros. Brawl, he fought to be the very best, like no one ever was. To smash them was his real test, to launch them was his cause. Pokemon Red and Pokemon Blue, and Pokemon Fire Red and Pokemon Leaf Green, 9/1998, 9/2004. Mew is a Pokemon perceivably thought to be extinct and rediscovered by Dr. Fuji. This legendary Pokemon doesn't often show himself to humans, so it is considered quite lucky to see one. In Smash Bros., Mew would appear and then use Fly to sail away, leaving a gift behind. Thanks, Mew! Wailord. A massive 47-foot, 7-inch long Wailord is the largest Pokemon found so far. It's as big as a 5-story building. Also, Willards can dive to almost 10,000 feet with only one breath of air. That's nearly 2 miles down, and almost 4 times the height of the tallest modern buildings. Pokemon Sapphire and Pokemon Ruby, 2003, Pokemon X and Y, 10, 2013. Okay, Fletchling. These normal flying-type Pokemon are a particular choice for trainers thanks to their beautiful voices and friendly personalities. They are found all over the cities of the Kalos region. They are quite territorial, however, and aren't afraid to use Peck on anyone who trespasses. Pokemon X and Pokemon Y, 10,013. Donkey Kong's trusty partner, he sports his signature look, red hat, red shirt, rocket barrel pack, and Smash Brothers. He's incredibly agile. Charge the rocket barrel pack by holding down the button before launch. You can steer with left and right. Don't forget to drop banana peels. Enemies love it. Donkey Kong Country, 11-1994. Donkey Kong Country 2, Diddy's Conquest, 11-1995. Morph Ball, one of the numerous models integrated into Samus's power suit. This one allows her to transform into a compact mobile sphere and explore tight places. In the very first Metroid game, it was known as Amora Mori, which is just Japanese for roll up. But it was later changed to a much cooler sounding morph ball. No, I like Maru Mori. I like that one. Metroid 8, 1987. Super Metroid 4, 1994. Ivysaur, watching your starter Pokemon evolve is an unforgettable experience. For many trainers, the first happened when Bulbasaur became Ivysaur. It might be difficult to say goodbye to cute little Bulbasaur, but before they knew it, they'll be saying bye to Ivysaur too. It turns into a fully grown Venusaur. Pokemon Red and Pokemon Blue, 1998. Pokemon Fire Red and Pokemon Leaf Green, 2004. Okay, there we go, guys. That was Super Smash Brothers. Thank you all for watching. My name is Rob. I'll be right back with Super Mario Maker. Thank you.